Hey everyone, welcome back. We're really looking at event number 5 for the Army Combat Fitness Test, which is the leg tuck, right? So for our leg tuck, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to a dead hang. We are not allowed to use any kind of momentum to help assist us up. We gotta have a slight pull in the arms, and then we're gonna bring those knees up to touch the elbows all the way, right? So that's a good rep. Where we start to lose ourselves is if we start to try to create a kip to throw ourselves up there. So we've gotta be able to build the strength to control ourselves from here, get that slight arm bend, and drive those knees into those elbows, right? So how can we start training the strength? First, we wanna look at the ability to hold ourselves up on the pull-up bar. So what we can do is we can take a bench or a box or something that lets us get up to a pull-up position, right? And then we want that chin over the bar. So we're gonna hop ourselves over the bar and we're just gonna hold, because we wanna start building up that grip strength and that back strength to be able to hold ourselves through the reps that we need to do during this exercise, right? Next, we're gonna look at building the hip flexors. As we look at building the hip flexors, what we wanna do is we wanna deload our arms so we can really make it about the core and the hips. We're gonna look at simply sending our feet off the edge of the bench, and we're gonna start to drive our knees in, working strictly the ability to pull through our hip flexors. As we get stronger, we can send those feet out, make a plank, and then drive those knees in high as we start to load the knees, right? Once we get strong enough, we can start putting those two together. We can get back on the bar. And now we can start working through some hanging knee tucks, driving those knees as high as we can. And as we slowly build the strength, we're gonna eventually be able to get ourselves into that leg tuck position where we start to get that slight pull and drive from the knees to the elbows. And that is event number 5, the leg tuck.